siempre para barba de una rama.
Mike, ya wahati nei tutatuni whenua e na oe te reina e sheni e pahuna mai.
ia api piti mai te la ie te perua da ai da ai na e da ua tua e
Yeah. Hero y va. That's a wedding video I'm going to want to see, man.
Cherish you, to honor and respect you.
No, she didn't say obey.
To take care of you as long as we both shall live.
Okay.
Yay!
Thank you for agreeing to marry me. Okay? And to start a new chapter in our lives. Okay? As we share new adventures, I promise to respect, honor, and obey you, and take care of you.
Oh,
and
get that in writing.
With
yes, it's good writing.
I be wed.
Oh.
Isn't that
sweet? That was it.
You have to obey.
Yay!
Thank you all for coming.
I was thinking about this, and
just now,
like, yeah, in the last like 5 minutes. So, but it was kind of funny. About 4 or 5 years ago, Dad used to come up to visit me, escape the heat of the Baja, and come up around 4th of July. And so we had a 4th of July party I always went to. It was a block party and all that good stuff. Had a bunch of buddies, co-workers, all of the above, and I remember I brought him there, and all my buddies were like, man, your dad is way cooler than you. I want to hang out with your dad way more than you. And I'm like, wow, that makes me feel really good. And then it's stuff like this that makes me think, damn, my dad is way cooler than me. And I'm like, that was I'm not a spiritual person at all. That was unbelievable. Wow. I mean, it was truly one of those things where it was like, wow, it makes you process things that you don't always process, at least for me personally. But it was phenomenal. It was great. But I guess this is more so, it's not necessarily about Dad, it's more about Shelley.
Yeah.
And this is, it's fantastic. You guys are the puzzle pieces that fit together.
Aww.
It's cool. I mean, it's one of those things, and this is might be the time where I'd sit there and say, I tell Shelley about his quirks and his pet peeves and all that good stuff. She traveled across the Pacific Ocean on a sailboat. She knows so much more about this guy than I do. I'm like, you can start telling me about my dad right now. And for you cruisers, you know, it's you can find someone, but you have to find someone that also wants to do what you want to do. You might find a fantastic person in life, but then she or he needs to marry that and cruise in rain or sleep or snow. We don't go to Alaska or anything like that. But
squalls.
Yeah, exactly, squalls and all that stuff. But you guys are absolutely fantastic together. You don't need my approval or anything like that, but I absolutely give it to you. You're fantastic, and I love you.
She is all that I have left. tested, and we never failed to fail. It was the easiest thing to do. You will survive being bested. Somebody fine will come along, make me forget about loving you. In the Southern Cross,